Oopsies. Before this video begins, I just want to announce that this video is sponsored by Weighted Idea, and you can check them out in the link in the description box below. This is a weighted blanket that should relieve insomnia, anxiety, and other disorders such as sleep disorders. I've tried this blanket out last night for the first time, and I absolutely love it. It works so efficiently. It keeps you rested throughout the night, and you feel much better, more rejuvenated in the morning. And so I just want to talk a little bit about this blanket first and show you little scenes of this blanket as well. And I'm even going to do a little test to show you how it works and how it helped me a little bit of what I did during my night's rest, even whenever I got a little bit warm or maybe a little uncomfortable, because I get really warm at night. And at first, the idea of a heavy blanket being surrounded on me made me feel like I might have felt trapped, but it was the complete opposite. I was so satisfied with the results of this, and I woke up feeling much better, more refreshed, and just a sense of calmness during the day. So I do highly recommend this blanket. Again, link will be below. So let me get started and explain to you how this blanket works and what it really truly is. Weighted Idea, the sensory blanket for sleep, stress, and anxiety. Weighted Idea sensory blanket is filled with just enough non-toxic poly pellets to provide deep pressure touch simulation without uncomfortable restriction. The deep pressure from the weight causes the body to produce serotonin and endorphins, which are chemicals our bodies naturally use to feel relaxed or calm. In combination with the darkness that occurs during the nighttime hours, the pineal gland converts serotonin to melatonin, our natural sleep-inducing hormone. Animals and humans alike tend to feel a sense of security when swaddled, so having a weighted blanket wrapped around the body eases the mind, allowing for complete relaxation. It promotes sleep, reduces anxiety, helps to calm you down, improves cognitive function, helps to overcome oversensitivity to touch, and pacifying obsessive-compulsive disorder. Research has shown that a sensory blanket can provide positive outcomes for people with a wide variety of disorders and conditions. The sensory blanket can provide relief, comfort, and can help supplement sensory disorder therapy treatment for the following: sensory disorders, sleep insomnia disorders, ADD/ADHD spectrum disorder, Asperger's and autism spectrum disorder, anxious feelings and panic symptoms, stress and tension, sensory integration disorders/sensory processing disorders. The blanket can be used in various ways, placing it on the lap, on the shoulders, over the neck, on back or legs, and using it as a full body cover in bed or while you are sitting. Do not swaddle or force one to use a sensory blanket. The blanket should be provided to them and used at their will. Don't cover the user's face or head with the blanket. If damage is noted, discontinue use immediately until repair replacement can be made. Poly pellets are non-toxic and hypoallergenic, however, with any non-edible item should not be ingested. To care for your blanket, remove the inner section from the outer cover before washing. To separate the two components, locate the zipper sewn in the edge of the blanket. Slide to open the zipper to release the hoops and remove the inner section. Machine wash cold, hang to dry, do not bleach, wash with light colors, do not dry clean, and do not iron. 10% body weight pressure one night, 100% full energy for a new day. And this is all quoted by Weighted Idea in their instruction and care manual themselves. So that was that. This is how the blanket actually came in for me. I really loved it, and I actually packaged it really clumsily back last night. I got so excited, to be honest, I didn't even wash this. I just like used it right away, and the second I put it on my lap and my hips, I immediately felt a sense of a calm relief and like someone was there just embracing me like a hug somehow. And so they have the logo right there with the smiley face. Weighted Idea, 10% body weight pressure one night, 100% full energy for a new day, as I've just mentioned. And the warning of suffocation for this bag, so you gotta keep it away from babies. So, I was sent the 15-pound blanket. There is even a 20-pound blanket. I thought 20 might have been too much, because 10% of my body weight, is like 13 pounds, about, so 15 pounds is just enough for me. 20 pounds would have been overdoing it for me. And it also comes in different colors. I chose the gray. I love that kind of modernized, simple look set. And I have a gray blanket, so I thought that would have matched the fine on my bed. Just unzipping this now. The blanket itself, it feels like those sandbags inside because of the poly pellets, and the weight of the blanket itself might feel a bit intense at first, but then when you kind of adjust and let your body cool down, it feels really you can hook it on anywhere you want. There's several of these white hoops latched onto the blanket itself. And this is just therapy from the home, so I think you'll really love it. But most of all, I love the sound it makes. And it kind of reminds me of a sleeping bag, you know. Except this is much better. Comfort, you would slowly work into it. You grab the two ends of the blanket and pull up slowly over your body, okay? Like this. To adjust the blanket over my feet. I don't really like when my feet stick out. It feels weird. So as you see, it pressurizes over my body and it molds to my body shape. So you can see the legs and all that there. So that's how you know it's working fine. There are even pressure along the entire body and the bedside. Okay, and you can always move and adjust and mold it however you need. So that's the good thing about this. So, like, example, I want to put my arms under. And then it molds to the arms. So you feel the weight of the blanket itself. And you feel
presses your skin all over equally.
So it should promote a deeper sleep at night. And it's not too heavy, whereas you cannot lift it or struggle to move yourself around. You can just shift in the bed easily as you need. Smaller sizes, I think it's 60 by 80 inches, so it's just the perfect size for my queen size bed. If you have a king size or a queen size, I'd say you would even get a little bit bigger if you want. There's a bit bigger size when you click in the link in the description below, but this is great. You can add another blanket if you'd like over this or under this, it doesn't matter, it works the same. If this is too much for you, then you can even bend it in half, maybe put it just over the legs and then the other blanket over you during the night. Either way it goes, it works efficiently for whatever your needs. If you just need something to cuddle over at night, you could just bend this. Move it to the side and then just like wrap your leg around it. I know sometimes I like to do